walk gently over the flowers of life. Take each step with ease. Run rampantly, forcefully over the path, creating your very own breeze.
In life, don't be afraid to smell the roses. Enjoy life. Enjoy what it brings, because you don't know how much time you'll have left on this earth. And each step you take is a step towards your own destiny. Basically, each step you're taking, you're making your own destiny to the life you think you should have, or you could take a step towards the life people think you should have for yourself. Just don't be afraid to take your own life by its reins, take the bull by the horns, because one day it might be too late. Your life would have flashed before your eyes.
Take the path less trodden, or follow the common road.
How do you make your own destiny?
You make your own destinies by making your own choices in life. No one can tell you what to do. You make the choices, be it go to college, what type of job you'll have, how many kids you want to have if you get married, whether you want to work, not want to work. It's all in your destiny. No one controls it but you. Mm-hmm.
Do you think you have control over your own destiny?
Yes, I think I do, and I think everybody else has control of their own destiny also. Depending on what choices you make and what decisions you make as far as going to school, going to college, picking your right spouse, etc.
All signs point to somewhere. All can handle your load. In the end, the choice is now, not for a left or a right, but for something true to you that gets you through the night. Just don't break the flowers or swelter in the heat.
I feel like you should be true to yourself at all times, because being true to yourself is one of the greatest gifts you can give yourself. Because by being true to yourself in what you want, you're not going to be left disappointed in the end that you did something that somebody else thought was good for yourself and good for your life. Only you can decide what is truly good or beneficial or even healthy for yourself. Nobody else should be that deciding factor, because in the end, you're only going to be disappointed if you didn't really listen to your heart.
It's good to be true to yourself, because you get to follow your dreams. You always should stay true to what you want in life. Sometimes you may go on different paths and different roads, and you may not think you're being true to yourself, but in the ultimate end, you always end up back on the path that you want to be. You should not let people sway you in different directions. You should always stay true to what you want and what you want in your heart and what you want out of life.
It's important to be true to yourself and not try to live up to others' expectations. Don't let others set your destiny for you. If you are not true to yourself, you will regret it later. It's important to set your goals in life and try to live up to them. By being true to yourself, you'll be a much happier person, knowing that you have set your own destiny.
There are no excuses. Only you control your feet.
Dancing through life, skimming the surface, gliding where turf is smooth. Life's more painless for the brainless. Why think too hard when it's so soothing? Dancing through life, no need to tough it when you can slough it off as I do. Nothing matters, but knowing nothing matters. It's